Good morning, students. Today we are going to see about phylum Annelida. Common name is segmented worms. What is segment? Exam you just consider there is segments. Segment 1, 2, 3, 4. Even though when we are see, normally we can't see this kind of segment, but actually when we do dissection, we can see this kind of segment. So today we are going to see about segmented worms. Let us see characteristic features of Annelida. This bilaterally symmetrical and triploblastic. This is first true coelomate animals. First true coelomate animals. There is a true cavity within the body. It shows organ system grade of organization. Organ system, we have lot of organs, you know. Organ system, digestive system, immune system, respiratory system, like that. First of all, in Annelida only organ system develops. There is metameres. Metameres are always called as segments. The body is like these segments are there. That is called a metameres. Here, there is one small structure is there, no? Drop structure. That is called a annuli. It is covered by cuticle. The skin is covered by one layer. That layer is called a cuticle. It moves from one place to another one place with the help of setae and parapodia. Setae, there is F-like structures are there in the earthworm. Whenever it has to move, it will project from its body. Whenever it don't want, it will withdraw its leg inside. Actually, leg setae is leg of the earthworm. Parapodia, some other organisms, you see, leech and neris, it has a lot of fast. This kind of leg-like structures, that is called a parapodia. Podia leg, actually podia leg. Pseudopodia, an amoeba, you have heard this word. Sexes separate, male and female, like that separate organisms also available. At the same time, united, male and female organisms. That sexual organs, both male and female sexual organs present in a single individual, that is called united. It is otherwise called hermaphrodites. Example, neris, earthworm, leech. Thank you, student.